Hello again, fans, and welcome to another episode of Seth Goes Out to the Ball Game, episode number 4. There you see the four fingers. Today we're in Greeneville, Tennessee, home of the Greeneville Flyboys, who play their games at beautiful Pioneer Park here in Greeneville on the campus of Tusculum University. They play in the Appalachian League, which was once considered the lowest level of the minor league system, now revitalized as a collegiate summer wooden bat league that is affiliated with Major League Baseball. You have great entertainment, great ballparks with great scenery. Anybody that knows me knows I do have a special place in my heart for this league since I first started going to games about 3 years ago. It's in a beautiful part of the country, and it's going to be excellent to watch some great baseball. So let's go in and check out the nuances of Pioneer Park, home of the Greeneville Flyboys.
All right, so we're in the stadium, and who I see first but Ace, the Flyboys mascot. You're going to go on YouTube tonight, my friend, or sometime. There you go. Walk. I should note this is indeed where Tusculum plays their baseball games as well. All right, here's what we've got food-wise. Let's take a look-see here. Hot dog, a Swaggerty's brat. Slice of pizza from Pizza Inn. Cheeseburger, barbecue sandwich. Combos. Got your standard ballpark fare. Classic cookie, box of candy. And of course, soda as well. Over here is the Dippin' Dots ice cream stand. And then right over here, for this side, down the first base side, is another concession stand. So that's what we've got cranking up here. It's not a big part, but it's nice. It does the job. And there's another place to get alcohol. There's a little picnic area. Let's see if I can zoom out a little bit. Yeah, there you go. A little picnic area where everybody can enjoy their meal before the game. And if you go a little bit closer, we'll zoom in here. That is indeed a cornhole area where you can play some cornhole if the mood were to strike you. And then let's zoom out here and get a look at the playing surface. Yeah, getting it in tip-top shape. Video board, that's new here. I do not remember that from last year. Welcome, fans. And then the whole seating complex. It is a very nice facility. You wouldn't think a team at the NCAA Division II level or a team this level might like to play in a venue like this, but it is very nice indeed. So we're going to go make our way over to our seats now. And we're going to get something to eat. And then we're going to go watch a fun baseball game. All right, so we've made our seats here at the stadium. Right behind home plate. And we went with the Swaggerty's brat for dinner. So let's take a look and see how this thing. I know this is what everyone wants to see, a fat guy eating, but it's very good. Like I said, Swaggerty's kind of is a Tennessee like brand product. So you're kind of helping out a local thing in a way. This is a delicious brat. I'm going to enjoy this brat, and let's enjoy the best of the game itself. The Elizabethan River Riders and the defending Appalachian League champion, Greeneville Flyboys.
Thank you, Trey, for being a part of tonight's first pitch.
I still hang out with my best friend, Dave. I've known him since we were kids at school.
Seahawks game. In my hand, I have two tickets to the 4th of July game, and Chelsea has a mystery box. Now, Joe, here's what you get to decide. Do you want the two tickets to the 4th of July game, or do you want some mystery box?
Like, two tickets to the ball game, or a box that could have a hat and brooch during that game, right? Take the two tickets to Paradise.
Okay. Now, let's see what was in this mystery box. We had a ball with all the players' signatures on it. Two more tickets to the 4th of July game, and a stack of stadium cash. Now, Joe, it's Friday night, and we're having a good time. I'm feeling generous, so you can go ahead and take everything that's in that box as well.
Now at the bat for the Flyboys, number 35, Bo Ankeny.
All of my boys, coyotes, be sticking together, be covering that shot time. Put a circle on that bitch if you love it, cause she coming.
Your competitors are playing today, and they're gonna spin around on the bat, and when I tell them to go, they're gonna race towards me. Are you kids ready? Well, get ready to spin. Are you ready? And go. One, two,
season is here. That means it's time to load up on the best snacks and some delicious ice cold Coke for all your.
That's kind of what, you know, a realistic timeline. Now, here's the thing. Would Wells Fargo be, like if you give them notice before you go away, could they say, oh, okay, well, your military thing, forget about it. We're not paying you for that. I get it, but you would have to see what their timeline is, because you don't want to hurt yourself financially. You don't want to leave a bad taste in anybody's mouth. You're leaving, but I'll train somebody you know, I mean, they would respect him.
Baker Khan.
Andy.
All of my boys coyotes be sticking together, be coming like shot time. But I'm shocking on that bitch if you love her, cause she coming through like a cool squad. I put it on and dissolve her. I got different designs all over.
Up there with the Kentucky Derby for the greatest horse race I've ever seen, folks.
Do 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 do.
out the back of the River Riders, number 18, Brendan Ford. Flyboys, number 19, Miles Smith.
Make one more stop here real quick. Waiting. Team store. Let's go in here. Got hats, shirt. We got usual bats, baseballs. Those are some sweet looking shirts there. Greeneville Flyboys 2021. This is a pretty cool one too. Here's one from, I guess this was their Star Wars night. Here's another Flyboys. Here is Appy League Champs. They won the Appy League Championship last year. There's a shirt for that. And they even have some old Greenville Red stuff. And some more t-shirts and foam fingers. So there you have it, another fun night at Pioneer Park in Greeneville, Tennessee. Tough loss for the Flyboys. They lose 7-3 to the Elizabethton River Riders, but a great park. Tusculum plays there. The Flyboys play there. Neat, neat environment. The Appy League's just an all-around fun league. So thanks for watching the video. If you like what you see, leave a comment. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button to keep up and be notified of any future episodes. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram at SportsJunkie94 on both accounts, and or by email
volzkid@gmail.com. That's a good way to reach me, too. volzkid@gmail.com. So I'm Seth. So long for now, and we'll see you at the next ballpark.